Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. Today in this video, we are going to show you how you can create a pin in your Pinterest account. So for that, you need to open your Pinterest app. And on the bottom right, you can see saved option. There are basically four options. They are home, search, notifications, and saved. Click on the saved one. And there on the top right, you can see plus button. And on the top right you can see a plus button. So click on the plus button, and here you will be asked what to create, either you want to create a pin or board. So I'm choosing pin. Then it asks you to select photos. I have selected a picture. Then in the next page, you can give title to your pin. On the title section, you can type your desired pin title. I'm going to name it bike. In the description, you can say more about what your pin is. So basically, you describe your pin in the description section. And also, you can add the destination website if you want to. I am not adding any website. And also, there is a section called the alternative text, which helps people using screen readers to understand what your pin is about. So either you can add a text here, or you may leave this section. And click on the next button. And it is asking you to save on a board. So I don't have any board, so I am creating a new board. Here in the creating section, you will find a place to create a name for your board. So I'm going to name it bike, or you can also choose from the options given here, like recipes to cook, ideas for house, projects to try, places to visit, etc. Also, you can add collaborators by typing their name or their email addresses. And you also can keep this board a secret, or you can make it public. So when you have completed all the details here, click on the create button, and this is how your pin is created. So guys, that's all for this video. I hope this video was helpful to you, and if it was, please don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel for other informational updates.